Ask you how many times to do it if you can't follow simple instructions.